Imagine a world where our network systems actually begin at the beginning, where the bits that make up our data are built directly into the atoms that make up our world, where our forests are in constant conversation with our biggest cities, and our buildings host social networks for the microbes and appliances they contain. Beyond the current flood of big data, and just past the promise of the Internet of Things, we find a world where everything is online and interconnected, where we don't just observe complex systems, but create them ourselves. We find the age of networked matter. How will you thrive in a world steeped with information at every scale of human experience? How will you connect and interconnect with the machines, other species, and the rest of the planet? As we approach the age of networked matter, how will new tools and imagination empower you to program the world around you? This isn't just the future. It's already here, and we're just getting started.